We have so many things to look forward to for tomorrow, including National Strawberry Shortcake Day. That's why we have Executive Pastry Chef David Lauper here from River City Casino and Hotel. You have a couple of tips for us if we want, and you shared your strawberry shortcake recipe with us. We are very fortunate. Thank you so much. Yeah. So while we take a look at the recipe, any tips you would have for people if they want to make theirs taste like yours?
Yeah. I put a little bit of cardamom in my cake. And it gives it that unique flavor that really makes it over the top good. Mm-hmm. So that's definitely one thing I do, and then I add buttermilk to it too.
Okay.
So the buttermilk gives it that extra flavor and that extra tang to the cake mix.
Yeah, I know cardamom's a little pricey, but it's so worth it.
It's so worth it.
And it's a little goes a long way.
And then on the strawberries, I like to, you can do them a couple different ways.
Mm-hmm.
I like to take a little pinch of salt, and it brings out all of the sweetness in them.
Okay.
And then you can mix Grand Marnier in them. You can mix balsamic vinegar.
Uh-huh.
Like you think, oh, that sounds weird, but it makes the strawberry, it just brings out the whole flavor.
Trust the man who makes a living out of doing this.
And then also whip your own whipped cream.
Okay. So do we get heavy whipping cream and just whip it with a blender, hand mixer or whatever?
Hand mixer, and you add a little bit of sugar if you want to. You can add a little bit of vanilla to it and just whip it up. It makes it night and day better. So it's just so much better.
All right.
And then I'm just going to decorate a couple. So we're going to be featuring these in our buffet at the Great Expedition at River City. We'll be having them all day tomorrow and all weekend long.
Okay.
So
I know you put the strawberries on first. Is that what you typically do, or do you, or I guess in terms of construction and having it hold together long enough to make it to somebody's plate, do you do? Is this the best way? Is this the most staple construction?
This is the best way because what happens is the juice soaks into the cake, and it makes the cake even moister.
Yeah.
And then it doesn't bleed onto your whipped cream. Like if you pipe your whipped cream on, it keeps it nice and white.
Okay, we gotta keep that in mind. All right, I'm gonna decorate some myself. We also have some strawberry dishes over here. Can you tell me a little bit about the cake pops?
Yeah, those are our birthday cake pops.
Uh-huh.
So they're a yellow cake mix that we mix buttercream into, dip them in white chocolate, and put some rainbow sprinkles. We have 30 different desserts on our buffet, and we have our whole ice cream bar, which we make our waffle cones for, and just really have a huge display.
The Great Food Exposition, that is not your everyday buffet. That is something else.
On Saturday nights, we have our shrimp. We're doing our shrimp night right now.
Uh-huh.
We have jumbo shrimp there that are to die for, and our steak. So it's steak and shrimp.
So you can get dessert first and dinner second if that's what you're really into.
That's how I recommend it. Always eat the dessert first.
Always eat the dessert first, people. Everybody, we have Strawberry Shortcake Day. They're celebrating it tomorrow at the Great Food Exposition Buffet at River City Casino and Hotel, 777 River City Casino Boulevard in South City. Go to rivercity.com or Facebook at River City Casino. You guys stay tuned. We're going to find out how we can get this catered to our own house here on the 9 a.m. show. We got more stuff at 8.